I'm Jack. Welcome back to my castle build series. So today we're going to be working a bit more on the workshop. We'll put a door here. So. Alright, now we're going to put some wood catwalks all along this wall here. Alright, now we've got this done. Put some ladders. So. Usual. Not actually reapers. Depending on the mod, if you're like using a mod or not. Since here we're using like the knit mod, we have like stone cutters. And lumber thing. So we'll be putting these. If you don't, you can always use this section for extra forges. Oh, I think I messed it up. I'm sorry. This should be here. Oops. All right. Just put some. This one we can replace it right on the set. Since we can't really use the ladder to center it. Now on this side here. Let's see. Milestone. Spinning wheel. And just a little disc here. So. All right, seems to be good.
Characters, yeah.
Alright, now we'll be putting the spinning wheel. This is from the knit mod. It's actually to make some ropes that you need for some stuff. Forgot exactly which one it is, but. Okay. Let's use the ladder again. Using the ladder. Yes, of course. Now, put this up. And now, on top of that, the little table desk in. We'll be putting some mortars. Need a mortar and pestle. Sorry about that. And we'll go. Oh, looks like I forgot to put some of these back. Sorry about that. We were kind of messing around yesterday. Put those back quickly. Yeah, right. And on this side here, we'll be taking this one out. And we'll be putting one of these little table things. This. And on top. We want to put more mortar and pestle. That's sometimes we really need a lot of these. One here. And here. Before I do that, I need more sponsor. Quickly put the storage on top. I don't know about you guys, but we kind of like borders. So we need lots and lots of storage. And we want it also to be like well organized. Alright, this part is done. I'll do the same thing on the other side there. Here. I'm taking this off. I'm putting this little counter thing. If you're playing vanilla, it's possible you don't have these. So I think they're from the Echo mod. I haven't played vanilla in a while, so I don't know if they have like little tables or something we could substitute. This part here is done. We'll be needing some doors here. Like so. And now, before we forget and go too far, I'm going to be placing some signs above these resource chests so we can label them. Okay, center a little bit. This. Here. Seems about right. And like this. And like this. We'll be doing the same thing on this side here as well, so that you know everything that's in the chest. Well, we're done with this.
Alright.
And I'll probably figure out a way to put some signs up here.
Sorry.
Probably like here. I don't know if it's going to block it. But it can still access the store. Alright. So, we can put in the signs up here as well. Kind of put it like center here. Then the other side. This. Alright, now these ones are done. We'll put some signs up here as well. I'll put these ones are going to be a little different. I'm going to put the one on top. This one. Oh, let's see. Put these up soft. This will be good. Still accessible. The reason why I put this one in the middle, because if you put it too high, it's signs, it begins to be like hard to read. We'll do these ones here as well. Alright, now the side. Seems to be okay. Alright. the next one here. Nice. Now we'll put some mount storage on top here. Like I said earlier, if you don't use the knit, you can always use this wall for like forges and kilns. Next one. So just three more to go. Alright, switch designs. Yes. Put about an approximate ring in the middle. Now we'll come in this room here, and we'll be putting up a light at the ceiling. This is also from the Echo mod. Would have been nice to have like a chandelier, but some light in here. We'll do the same in the other corner here. Kind of stand in the middle. Look up. I think we're done with this side. We'll end the video here, and in the next video we'll be doing pretty much what we did here on the other side. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment, and I will see you next time.